So, today we'll have the introduction to phylogeny and evolution. So, we will talk about what is phylogeny, what is evolution, and a few basic concepts. So, phylogeny comes from the Greek word phyla, meaning group, and the true, so that's the relationship of a group. So, that's So it means the true relationship of a group. So an example tree could be the one you have to write. It tells you how things are related.